I give my inner critic 5 out of 5 for being impossible to please. I used to think I wasn't funny. Turns out, the audience I was performing for in my mind didn't really exist. That it's super hard to make fake people laugh. The truth is, it was actually an inner critic dead set on murdering me. Now I'm the one that